Now, I think you guys are really gonna like this one. Yeah, that's my boy Grimgrab.
Grimgrab.
Follow the adventures of Grimgrab, the terrible troll with the skeleton arm that kidnaps children, both good and bad, and leaves a trail of wailing parents in his wake. Right, the disturb it right there.
Oh.
Watch Grimgrab take kids from their homes, all to feed himself and his grim, ghoulish family.
He eats them.
I mean, so Grimgrab,
yeah,
takes kids, good or bad.
Yeah.
You know,
that's very specific.
It's a pretty existential terror. There's like no moral compass. It's like any child can be grabbed at any time.
Now you're queuing into it, and I'm wondering, is that Saturday morning programming?
Yes, this is for kids, but if you're, you know, with a jazz cabbage on a Saturday night with your friends hanging around, having a little fun, and you come upon Grimgrab and adults enjoy it too.
Why is he eating them?
That's a big one.
Noted.
I've seen tin cans before that have been joined by string. So in the past, you've been limited to the distance that you can communicate with people. So for example, you talk into this end while the other person is listening, and you just, you know, and it's very, and then you can switch and the other person can listen as you're talking. You know what I mean? It's very much like that.
Why wouldn't I just use my cell phone?
Everything? Hello, data plan costs, right?
$10 for my data plan. Unlimited.
There is no data plan for these.
This fits right in my pocket.
You know what doesn't fit in your pocket? A 4-pound bar.
It doesn't even fit in your stomach.
This is also extremely heavy. That's a solid
voice. Extremely heavy for who, a Smurf? And this can make any standard sized toilet into a whole entire military base.
You want children to play with a toilet?
It actually is ergonomically the perfect battle station. Oh, there you go. This is if the kid is also on the toilet. I'm in here, don't come in. Boom, shoots the gun at the door, like kind of thing. So it's combining privacy, it's making it more masculine, more fun.
What happens if the boy takes the G.I. Joe, pretends he goes up the ladder, sticks his hand in the dirty toilet water and does all that?
Ooh.
Okay, so I envisioned that the child would play before the making.
But that's not how it's always gonna happen. Kids do whatever they want.
I will tell you, we show this to children and their eyes lit up.
That's fine, but you gotta think about the dirty water.
This guy is all over Sal.
You still got the ladder.
Yes.
Okay, so well, they're gonna bring in their own soldier and climb the ladder and, exactly, let's see if he gets the win.
The ladder opens up and guess what? Oh, there's water. He can go swimming in the water.
Okay, so the ladder.
I'll move
the ladder. You know what? Yep. Why don't you show them the commercial?
Yeah, let's see the commercial.
Yeah, I got a commercial, huh?
Yes. Okay, here we go.
Toilet soldiers.
They're flushing the guys down the toilet.
He
knows he has no shot.
So this is the business that we are going to present to people across America to see if they can get involved, and that is the Rubson and Horman Ranch. It's a bar and petting zoo.
Yeah. He's already like, no. Yeah.
The only place on Staten Island that you can legally get drunk and pet animals.
All right, Steve, start turning the screws.
Tell them about how we're going to get animals to mate with each other to create new animals.
Yeah, they keep telling me that this is not possible.
One of the animals is a dog and a cat, Dat, and another one, it's called a cog, cat and a dog.
The whiskey's hitting.
There's assets to this quote-unquote petting zoo that most zoos do not have. See-through bathrooms, do you want to walk them through that?
Steve's literally
going rogue.
Yeah. Have you ever gone to the zoo and seen like a monkey peeing? It's fascinating. So at the Rubson and Horman Bar and Petting Zoo, you just go into the thing and you just pee wherever you want.
I drive home.
Oh, well, that's, you know.
We'll have services there to take you home.
Would you guys excuse us 1 second? Can I talk to you 1 second in my office?
Sure, yeah.
Thank you. Can I? Please. Whiskey Steve is behind the wheel right now.
Yeah.
I brought you here not to mess with me. I brought you here to bring Sal and Murr.
Still drinking.
Get it together.
Okay. He just kissed
him. Nobody said to do that.